Right, fellow nerds, this is a test for Vienna. I'm sorry that this is so shaky, but this is the first time I use my Galaxy Tab as a cam, but I want to show you something with which I wouldn't be able to play Warhammer, be it 40k, Fantasy, or Infinity, or whatever. So, being organized is very, very nice in our hobby. So, it's very hard to handle this, but let's take a look what I've got inside. Basically, here are the templates. So let's return that. I've got a little place in this pocket here, which at the moment is just empty. So let's take a look how far the organization goes. So let's put that on the chair. So this one is from Games Workshop. This whole general's case or whatever this is called. So this is fantastic because it has enough room for the book I will use today against vampire counts. Maybe a little better report on that, although I must fake a lot of models because I don't have them. I'm gonna buy them in Vienna. My army list, which is just basically a sheet of paper with which you can wipe untasty openings on your body, because it's not important at the moment. So we've got our army book, and that's what the whole left side consists of. And the second thing I'm very proud of is this box, because it's full of utilities. I've got my Eldar dice, which will match their painting color. We have my Dark Elf dice here. You can see the color also matches the army. I have some stuff here like laser pointer. I've got some markers for Infinity. Some dice here for Aeronautica Imperialis. I've got this little movement sheets. I've got some pencils here. My Infinity dice, which also match the army's color. I will have to paint up my Morat and my Eldar. You know that my Dark Elves are already almost done. So, you've got the turn counter and the percentile dice here for Dark Heresy. So, another round counter, the artillery, the scatter dice, and on the bottom of this whole thing, this removal, some other random dice for maybe mission objectives, whatever. You've got some spare room for things to bring my fellow nerds. For example, these guys here, there's some things for a Lizardman army. Okay, this box doesn't belong to here, but okay. And this doesn't belong to here either. And you can forget that too. So tidy up your mess. We've got our Arc of Visibility here. Yep. We've got the charge arrows. We've got the taping measure. Where is the crap? Okay. And we've got some different, some different dice in here. So basically D12, D10, D8, D4, whatever you will need to randomize some stuff. Okay, that doesn't belong to here either. What the heck is wrong? Well, okay. And then at the bottom of these, we've got 40k psychic disciplines. We've got for my 40k army, which I will start in April, or maybe in March, for the Eldar, Psykräfte, which is German for psychic powers. I haven't had the chance to buy those in English. And then, of course, for fantasy, all the spells from, let me see, Power of Darkness, that's That's the Dark Elf Magic. And here we've got those from the core set, from the core rulebook down there. So basically, with this, I am ready to rock and ready to roll on each tournament. And, well, obviously if I'm playing Affinity, I would just take those things with me. But to have all my stuff ready at hand, for me personally, is very, very important. And all those things go very handy-dandy in this thing you should put over your shoulder or something like that. So, let's change hand. Oh, okay. So, this is what I am equipped with when I go to the Field of Glory, when I want to play a warmonger for a weekend on a tournament or in our club. So basically, here are the utilities, dice, rulebooks, army list, and then of course I've got a box with all the awesome miniatures and of course, they will say, the army. And, excuse me, this I've got from a buddy of mine from Constable for free. So thank you very much, pal. I've got my inspiration on this one, and it really, really, really helps. So this is my first video on the Galaxy tab. I hope you had fun, and I hope to be able to upload this video. If not, bad luck. Because I want to upload some things from Vienna when I'm there. So, thank you very much for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye!